This is Camden, and today I'm going to be showing you my Minecraft Knott's Berry Farm. Da 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 da. And I'm so excited to show you this because you might see it is unfinished. You might think it's finished, but you see it's all unfinished. But I'm going to give you a whole tour of Knott's Berry Farm in Minecraft of how much I've done. I still need to do a few more rides. But trust me, if you don't know what this is an end run. I made it facing this way, and it looks like the things that you turn around on. And let's go here, and look it. This is amazing. It's like, you know. So, I'm going to introduce the new ride that is open. There, if you haven't noticed that there was a new ride that opened today. Well, it opened a little while, and it's called Soul Spin. Well, basically what it does is it lifts you up, then this thing starts to spin around, then it starts to go, ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. And basically, this is what it is. And, the second ride I'm going to introduce is Jaguar. Jaguar is kind of old, I'm guessing, but I don't know. Tell me if it's old or new in the comment section below. And if you know when it opens, leave a comment below too, because I'm not quite good with history on Knott's, but I do know the history on the Matterhorn at Disneyland and other stuff. But here we go, we're going up the line. And, here we go, here we go, here we go. This tour might be a one-part episode, it might be a two, it might be a three, or it just depends how long this is. How long the videos are. Here we go. Woo! This is amazing. Well, I built this all by myself. You can't believe that. And if you haven't noticed that my brother also helped, and if you haven't noticed that, Montezuma's has a new paint job. It used to be green, but now it's orange, which is my brother's favorite color because it's where the ducks, gold, sorry, or it's, well, I can't remember the name of it, but there's Soul Spin. Here we go. Alright, that was Jaguar. And, I finished the exit. And the next ride I'm gonna introduce, which is a non-rideable ride, is, Silver Bullet. This is a non-rideable ride that you can't ride in Minecraft. And you see, I haven't finished the standards yet. And the next one I'm going to introduce is Wave Swing. If you've been to Knott's Berry Farm a long time, long time ago, you might see that Wave Swing has this, it was white, but now it's red. The next ride is Timber Mountain Log Ride. I did not finish this ride, as you could tell. And here is one of my personal favorite rides in the whole park. Supreme Scream. It reaches high in the sky. If you don't know how high this reaches, it reaches 312 feet, speeds of 50 miles per hour when dropped. And this is an unfinished ride, Accelerator. And if you haven't noticed, I've done the sign, which doesn't look very good. It looks a little bit big, but yep. And I haven't finished the entrance or the exit. The next ride is, where is it? If you haven't noticed that Wipeout was taken out. If you don't know why, because they're building a new barbecue restaurant, a new boardwalk barbecue restaurant. That's why the space is fenced off. And the next ride, which is one of my personal favorites, which might get torn down in a few days, is Boomerang. I'm gonna miss Boomerang because it's so fun, and yeah, next ride is Coast Rider. Well, Coast Rider is, yeah, we could ride this one. Here we go. If you haven't noticed that this is a Mack Rides Wild Mouse. A Mack Rides Wild Mouse is, yeah, a coaster that does those sharp turns and drops and stuff. That's what a Mack Rides Wild Mouse is. If you've been to Disneyland and you've rode Goofy Sky School, then yep, that's a Wild Mouse. There's the Dark Knight coaster at Six Flags Great Adventure. Yep, that's a Wild Mouse. And Psycho Mouse at California's Great America. Yep, that's a Wild Mouse too. And Coast Rider, yes, that's what I'm riding, is a Wild Mouse. That's what I mentioned earlier. And Coast Rider is, Coast Rider added these new knee things. Don't ride Coast Rider because they added these new knee things, and if you pull your lap bar too tight, that would hurt your knees, or it might be able to ache them, which is a little bit bad, kind of, because I've tried them, and they kind of hurt, but this is the key. So they don't, to make them not hurt, you need to make your lap bar a little bit loose. And this is the entrance for Boomerang. I've done the exit too, yeah. If you don't know what these in, this is the City Texture Pack, and these are end crystals. You might not see them on Pocket Edition, but Xbox One and 1.8 and all those other stuff. Yep, they have end crystals. And the next ride is La Devolution. I haven't finished the floor, if you could see right now. Well, yeah, this is La Devolution. I haven't finished the station. I've done the exit, but I haven't finished the station. This is the balloon ride. I don't know what this ride is actually called, but yeah, this is the balloon ride. But I'm telling you, this might not be a one-point episode. If it's a part one or a part two, I don't know. It's just how long. The next ride is Sierra Sidewinder, if you could see I'm riding right now. Here we go. Going up the chain, we're going up the chain, going up the chain, going up the chain. Almost at the top. And if you haven't noticed, Sierra Sidewinder makes you spin around, and you could sit forward, you could sit backwards, or anything. You see? But all you need to do is just spin around with your Minecraft head. That's what you need to do. Sometimes it lags. Yeah, this is... Well, I love Sierra Sidewinder. If you love Sierra Sidewinder, leave a comment below. You see, I haven't finished the station. I haven't done it. I haven't done standards. And the last ride is, of course, the smoothest. Well, it used to be the wildest ride in the park, which is still the longest ride in the park, Ghost Rider. This will take a while. Oh, the line started moving. Now, well, Ghost Rider is the smoothest ride in the park. Well, Silver Bullet is actually... Well, I'm just going to skip the line. Because it just might be a little boring. And here is the inside. If you haven't noticed, I've used armor stands. This is diamond armor and a head. And let's just sit in here and let's go. I think this is gonna be a part one. Here we go. Woo! Woo! Here we go. The Ghost Rider is almost finished, but still unfinished. I still need to finish the wood. As you can see right there, it doesn't have it on the other side. Yeah, you can see it doesn't have it on the other side. But yeah, we still need to finish it. I might make another video when the whole park is completely finished or how much we've done right now. And if you haven't noticed, I made this a working steep drop. I made a working steep drop. If you know, Ghost Rider has a kind of steep drop. Here we go. Woo! Well, you might need to press the forward key or the W key. If you have a Wii remote control, then you have to push the forward button. Or if you're on the computer, you have to push the W key because this might get in the way. The wood might get in the way and they might slow you down. Yeah. Here we go. It got another drop. And if you don't know, this is actually the longest drive in the park, if I mentioned earlier, if you haven't heard. You have to press the W key or the forward key. This is Minecraft Xbox One. Here we go. Ooh. Here we go. Sharp turn. Well, I still need to do a few more rides, yeah. But I still have one more ride to introduce. I have one more ride. Oops. You didn't see that. All right, here we go. Well, I haven't finished the exit quite yet, but yeah. All right, so the last ride that I'm gonna show you, which has been torn down. The last ride I'm gonna show, which has been torn down back in 2016, is Riptide. Riptide has been torn down in 2016. Well, I just wanted to show you. I haven't finished the line of the exit. I've done the water, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching, and please leave a big fat thumbs up. And if you like the video, be sure to subscribe. See you next time. Bye. Well, I still need to do a few more rides. I still need to do Bigfoot Rapids, Pony Express, and the train ride. You know, the train ride that goes all around the park. And I still need to do the wagon camp. And yep, thanks for watching. Bye.